So hi friends, this is Amit and you are at my channel InfoVision and SQSL video. Here I am going to provide you the exact information regarding how many number of students appeared in the first attempt and what can be the unique number of students this year after completing the second session based on the previous year trend and based on the current year appeared student. I will provide the complete analysis and sideways I will also show you the proof about that. That is, total number of students that appeared this year in the first session is 823,000 students and registered around 860,000, but last year there was surprisingly 870,000 students registered, but only 770,000 students appeared in the exams. So this year a little bit more students appeared in the first attempt, and last year after making the second attempt it was total 904,000 students. So you can see a rise of 1.3 lakh from first session up to second session. So here also if you will add that, then it will be making 9.5 lakh and it may be 10,000-5,000 more or less as well, because we can't predict the exact information how many students will appear, but if you will check last 3-4 years, then it is around 1 lakh or 1.25 lakh you can say. But this year after board examination many students can appear for the examination, that is registration is already going on, so it can increase a little bit also, but on an average you can expect around 9.5 lakh students. Based on that I've already provided the percentile versus category, and that is for each category there is separate video, you can check that in the I button as well in the description box. So now I will discuss category wise how many number of students appeared in the JE mains examination in the first attempt and what can be the unique number of student category wise. So try to listen my word very carefully. Okay, so let me first discuss about the number of student registered category wise. So general student 3,26,000 and EWS around 1 lakh, for OBC 3,18,000 and for SC 82,000, for ST it is 29,000 and for PWD 2,400. These are the registered student, but appeared is 3,11,000 from general and EWS 98,000 and for OBC 3,06,000, for SC 77, ST 27 and PWD 2,300. So now if you talk about category wise how many it can be after the second attempt, it is the unique number of students. So in general you can expect around 3.5 lakh and for EWS it can be around 1.1 lakh or 1.2 lakh also possible, and for OBC it will be around 3.2 or 3.3 lakh and for SC it will be around 85,000 or 82 to 85,000 you can expect, and for ST it will be around 32,000 because now it is 37,400, and for PWD it will be around 25 to 2600. That's it. These are the unique number of student category wise. Now you can expect what will be the rank, and if you can't expect then you can watch my video, that is the percentile versus your category rank, every type of category I have considered. So this was about the unique number of student. You also know 14 student have got the 100 percentile in the first attempt, and if you talk about the category wise, then from OBC 4 students have got the 100 percentile, EWS 1 student have got the 100 percentile, and now if you talk about the SCST, then in SC there is a student who got 100 percentile, in ST there is no one who got 100 percentile, only a student got 99.99 percentile, and from PWD the topper is MD Sahil Akhtar, 99.98 percentile. So these are the stats regarding the first attempt of JEE Mains examination. Hope you find this information useful, and sideways you can check the detail as well. Thank you.